Well, from cookies to a full meal. And no doubt the guest of honor tonight was taking some serious notes. You see, Santa only has one more week to work on the wish list. Tonight at the Henry Dorley Zoo, he could multitask, along with Mrs. Claus, of course, talking to kids, lots of ecstatic kids, that is, about their Christmas dreams, and eating dinner before the heavy lifting next weekend.
That's good, Bill.